Traveling is a way of self-entertainment and help a person to escape from reality and coexist with new experiences and new places, which prepares the person for his self-fulfillment.
New York City is full of surprises and one of the most unbearable cities. A city full of fun, happiness, and enjoyable activities. It's a suitable place for all ages and also for families. New York City is among the top 5 safest cities in the United States. You know what they say about this charming city. There's nothing you can do now you're in New York. The streets will make you feel brand new, big lights will inspire you. Our travel agency, La Couleur, offers a planned trip to New York for only $1,422, which means 564 Omani Rials. Without ticket price, 300 Rials per person. This plan includes a lot of fun and unforgettable activities in New York City, as it is a magical city that catches the eye.
First, we start with the basics. The transportation is a plane from Qatar Airways, one of the best airlines, at 300 Rials per person. Round trip from Muscat to Doha, from Doha to New York. The flight duration is approximately 18 hours.
Upon arrival in New York, you can stay in one of the best hotels in New York. 27 minutes walk from Central Park, 19 minutes walk from Empire State Building, and 21 minutes from Rockefeller Center train station. The hotel is called Hotel Pod Times Square.
The hotel offers a two-room apartment, a hall, a bathroom, and a kitchen. It also provides breakfast in the hotel's restaurant. It's a really good deal. This hotel also has an unforgettable view that gets more beautiful every single day. Also, a private transportation for the family will be provided with only price of $34 a day.
The native language of the city of New York is English, and to avoid any problems that may ruin your trip, our travel agency, La Couleur, has prepared for you a unique translator, and we have also prepared a short introductory video about her.
Hello there, my name is Sarah, and I'm here to help you enjoy your vacation without having any language problems. I will be your translator in New York. I know that I am a robot, but the world has evolved. Your translator for the trip. Since New York's native language is English, so there will be no problems. I will be more than happy to work with you. See you guys in New York then, peace out.
The first day. Have lunch before starting activities in Times Square and do a little shopping there. It is a beautiful area. Times Square is a really amazing and very luminous. Then, you can go to enjoy in Central Park and meditate on the beautiful and charming landscapes, as well as a carriage ride in Central Park, $79 for 4 people only. And then, you can sweeten it in one of the best sweet restaurants in New York. And that's the favorite place for sweet lovers, Eglo.
And then we can go on a boat trip, the Harbor Lights Cruise, at sunset and enjoy the open views for an hour. And believe me, an hour is not enough to contemplate the beauty of the sunset in New York at a price of only $162 for the whole family.
I'm sure you guys will be hungry by now. So we're gonna end the first day with a dinner in one of the best restaurants in New York, Atla.
The second day. Since it's the second day and you have got enough energy that we can use it for the rest of the day, after having breakfast in the hotel, our first stop will be the Children's Museum of Art, and the ticket for one person is $13, and enjoy the beautiful paintings. Then, our second stop will be the Museum of Ice Cream, which is a very fun place and you can taste different types of ice cream. And we can't forget about their amazing and colorful decorations, where each wall has a different color and drawing. A very beautiful place for photography, and you can also sweeten and enjoy at the same time. Who doesn't want this? Before we stop for lunch, we will go shopping a little and we can see the iconic shot that has appeared in many movies, Pharaoh Shoe Wars, and the entry is free and it's a fun and full of life place and it looks like you live in a magical place. Also, let's not forget about the M&M's World Shop, which is also free to enter, and it's a very beautiful place and a big world full of sweets. It is everyone's dreams and they're beautiful things that you can make your own M&M just by pressing a button from the M&M's machine in the shop. By now, I bet everyone will be starving. So we were gonna stop at one of the New York restaurants for lunch, the Shuket restaurant, where you can enjoy the beauty of the restaurant and also delicious food. Everyone agrees on the love of this restaurant. And now, let's try a different type of activity with a train trip, a different and a fun trip with Easter Bunny Express, and enjoy a trip with one of the Easter Bunny characters, and a ticket for 4 people is $68.
And we can end the day in one of the most beautiful areas in New York, Chinatown, and spend the rest of the day there because of the activities, shops, and beautiful views that one can enjoy. The third day. There is nothing better than starting the day with delicious food that adjusts the mood and gets you ready for the day, and the Petite Boucherie will make it happen for you. And then we can set off on our adventure for the last day in New York. First, We will go to the Legoland store, and the entry is free. Everything is literally made of Lego. You can enjoy fighting the robots inside the store. And let's not forget about the Disney World store. I don't need to explain. Who hates Disney? It's always dazzling and amazing, and never gets boring no matter how many years pass. Then, we can go to one of the most famous roller coasters in the world, the Cyclone Roller Coaster, located in Coney Island, and the tickets for entry are $9 per person, and enjoy a roller coaster ride and the feeling of adventure. And then, you can complete the rest of the day in Luna Park, located inside Coney Island, and enjoy the activities and collect memories. To the end of our trip in our charming New York, and I hope the planning of this trip was in your good faith, and I'm sure it will be.